Hi, I'm Rich Galimi, owner of DF Music. I wanted to talk a little bit about practice mutes and travel mutes. What are some of those differences? And what are the benefits of the Dennis Wick mutes? So in front of me, I should say on the side of me here, I've got the Dennis Wick practice mutes and the travel mutes. Their travel mutes are red, practice mutes are black. The color has nothing to do with it. It's just a way to easily separate the two. What I have here is tenor trombone and baritone. So the first thing you'll notice is that a practice mute is much larger than a travel mute. That's because when you put this inside the bell of the instrument, it's gonna fit all the way past the edge of the bell. That way you can fit this in the case in the instrument and you don't have to worry about it. Hence the term travel mute. It travels with you everywhere you go without an issue. Where the practice mute is gonna hang out the edge of the bell, sort of like this. They both function about the same. The whole point is really quiet practice, and right now we can all use quiet practicing since we're all in such close quarters. Another thing to note about practice mutes is there's a ton of them available out there, and one of the issues that they'll have is too much back pressure or too little back pressure, or the intonation may be very off on those. So practice mutes are kind of an important thing to get right, especially if you're gonna use them frequently. These two mutes that Dennis Wick has designed really incorporate a lot of features that make sure they're gonna play in tune with themselves and have the most natural feel as possible. The way that works on the original practice mute is there's two relief holes here. So as you're blowing through the instrument, the air goes in the mute and comes out of these holes, but most of the sound is stopped because this cork goes all the way into the instrument, stops that sound. The practice mute functions a little different. As opposed to having holes in it, it actually has small gaps in the foam. So when this goes in the bell, some of the air comes out of that foam, but most of the sound is directed back into the instrument. These also have a cork at the base of them, which helps deaden the sound just a little bit more. And these are both designed to specifically fit in an area of the horn that allows it to play in tune. So for more information on those practice mutes, check out our website. They're excellent mutes and everybody could use one of these right now. Thank you.